Hey, hi, welcome to our channel. In this video, we are going to see how to install Python 3.8 and Atom text editor in Windows machine. Okay, let's get into the video. We are in the command prompt of my Windows machine. First, let's check whether we have the Python program installed already in my machine. Let's give the command python --version. So we don't see anything this getting displayed. So that means we don't have Python installed yet on this machine. The first thing we have to do is go to the browser and then download the Python. We are in python.org. This is the official website for Python. So come here and then click Windows Python 3.8.4. This is the latest version of Python. We are going to install this. So let this get downloaded. The file have been downloaded. I have kept that in the desktop. So let's run it as administrator. Click on install now, and also make sure you click on add Python 3.8 to the path. So then click on install now. Let the installation process get completed. It will take a couple of minutes. So now it shows the setup was successful. Now we can close this and then test whether we have the Python installed in our machine or not. In the command prompt, to check whether the Python is installed successfully, type python --version. Python 3.8.4 is installed successfully. Then type Python, enter. You see here, we have Python 3.8.4 installed successfully and we are in the Python shell. Now let's just test one thing. Print hello world. Yes. It's working fine. It's just a quick test. Next, let's install the Atom text editor. Browse to the website atom.io. Here you will be able to see the latest version of Atom text editor available. The website have already detected our OS to be Windows. So we can directly click on download. Let's just give it a minute to get downloaded. So we have successfully downloaded the Atom setup file. Let's right click and run as administrator. So the Atom is getting installed in the backend. So it will take a couple of minutes to get completed. We have to wait until it gets complete. So guys, the Atom have successfully installed and this is the welcome page and welcome guide you will see in Atom. So we can close these things. From here, you have to press the Control/\ to open the project panel. So currently there is no directories being mapped into the project panel. The first thing we are going to do is create a folder and then map it to the project panel. So here I'm going to create a folder. I'm just going to name it as Atom. Let's go back to the Atom text editor. In the Atom text editor, go to file, open folder. Here navigate to the folder which we have just created. Select the folder. Click on select folder. You see now the folder is mapped into the project. Now we can start creating our projects. So right click here, create a new file. Let's create a test file, test.py, enter. So let's collapse the project panel, Control/\ again. Now we are in the test.py. We are going to create a test program. After typing, save the file and then open the command prompt. So we are in the command prompt, but we are not in the exact directory as the file is in, the Python file. So we have to navigate to the correct directory. CD Atom. CD:\Atom. This is the directory where we have saved our projects. So you can type dir. Here we will be able to see our test.py script. So to execute the test.py, type python --test.py. You see the hello world have been printed out. So this is how we execute a program when we have a text editor. We create the program in the text editor and we come to the command prompt. From here, we run the program. Hope this video is informative for you. Like, share, and subscribe. Let's learn together.